What is up, everybody, and welcome back to my, this is probably my last tutorial video here for Spec Ops in Modern Warfare. And I thought that some of you might stay on this game and will not move over to Cold War. And I found a trick. I don't know if it was me that found it, but I learned a trick from, I don't know if you're a subscriber, but he wrote a comment on one of my last backup tutorial videos where he said that if you use the sentry gun, this one here in munitions, you will rank the gun up that you have in your hands when it's shooting the enemies. And that was true, but I also find out a little other thing that you can use that is very effective for ranking up your weapons, especially the ones that don't have a lot of bullets in them, and the riot shield and the javelin and snipers. So what you want to do is basically have a class loadout like I have here. I think that is probably the best one. You will have the weapon you want to rank up, and here you want to have the AOD, the hardline, and then the shrapnel. It's a little bit annoying when you don't have the amp so you can throw your munitions down faster, but that's how it is. Then you have to use the thermite grenade. This is the most important one of them. And then the stun grenade. And then you basically, in your munitions, you can choose whatever you like. If you want to get some more XP for your weapon, you can take some of these sentry guns with you. But I just use the free ones here. And then you want to, of course, join the Operation Strongbox here. And I will show you some I have recorded when with this method, so you can rank up your weapons a lot quicker. I think it's very effective, because it takes so many enemies down when you throw those thermite grenades. But I will show you in the clip right now. So as you can see here in the next clip, I get a lot of XP by just using my weapon and the thermite grenades. If you want to rank up your weapons here in this mode, you gotta get the multi-kills and the multiplier, so you get a lot of XP every time you kill something. It doesn't really matter if you only kill one enemy at a time, because that will only give you a small amount of XP. Now you can also use grenades to this or some of the other lethal explosives. The only thing that you just have to do is that you need to have a primary weapon in your hands. So as you can see in the next clip here, the juggernaut won't work. You will not get any XP to your weapon with this, but using the sentry. And I can imagine some of the other streaks where you still are using your own weapon or your primary weapon, you can still get the XP. Or it doesn't need to be your primary weapon, it just needs to be the weapon that you have in your hand. So if you switch to your secondary or what you have there, you will rank up that instead. Anyways, I hope you could use these tips in this video, and I hope to see you another time. If you think this video was helpful and you like it, please give a like and subscribe. Otherwise, have a nice day and hope to see you another time. Bye.